Right, so what do you think of the film?
I liked it very much. Of course, it was quite moving because it's in the Second World War and, well, everyone's quite sad. I like the film a lot.
Would you say the film was happy or sad overall?
I think it was happy because you really had a positive spirit and attitude.
Cool. Any moments you thought that were, like, really good, or...?
I think the whole film was brilliant.